5%. And in today's video, I'm gonna tell you what kind of teachers I came across these 12 years. And I am not offending anybody. I love my teachers. And let's get on to work. Number one, the pen stand teacher. So these kind of teachers have been all over themselves, on their hair hanging everywhere. Like pen is everywhere and everywhere. Like you see, you like my hairstyle? It looks so good. Just have a look. Here and everywhere. I look so pretty though. Have pen everywhere and everywhere on their head. So it's new fashion now to get on pens all over yourself so that you never get short of pens, right? Number two, the no free period teacher. So these kind of teachers will never, ever, 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 ever give you any kind of free period. Even though her syllabus is finished, she won't give you any free period at all because she wants you to revise things she has already done with you. And these kind of teachers are very nice though because it's kind of helpful for you guys. But still, as a student, you will feel like, oh, these kind of teachers will never, ever and ever give you any kind of free period at all. Number three, the thumpy bars teacher. So these kind of teachers always threaten you with the name of your parents, your principals. So they'll be like, how dare you? How are you drinking water without asking me? Come, I'll take you to the principal. How dare you? How can you ask me that question? I'll call your parents right now, right now, right now. So beware of these teachers because if you take any kind of thing with them, if you do anything wrong in their class, then my dear friend, I'm so sorry, you're totally gone. Number four, the toffee teacher. So what these teachers do is, before putting a question, they'll say whoever will answer it, I'm gonna give him or her a toffee, a candy, a pen, or a gift. So if you want any of these, you must answer them very correctly. Well, this is a very cool way to study though. You get a toffee to answer something that's really, really cool. Teacher number five, the quiz teacher. So what they do, they divide all the rows in sections like A, B, C, D, and then they play a game with you, and through the game you also learn certain things. And I love these kind of teachers because it's like you enjoy doing things, right? It's totally amazing and I just love these teachers. Like, education gets more interesting and fun, and like these are the five kinds of teacher which I noticed in my school life, and I'm kind of pissed off that my school life is over. So yeah, this was the video, and if I miss any of the teacher, any of the kind of the teacher, then comment down which teacher is that. And if you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up button. I'm telling you, don't forget to give it a thumbs up button. And if you like the video, also don't forget to share it.